Yo, what the hell is this song? It's from BPM soundtrack, but I've never heard it before. What the hell? Oh, it's the final boss. Final boss, hello. Hello, 3 days of stream in a row. Wow. Wow, I can't believe it. Unbelievable, professional streamer right here. Bow, 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 down, 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 down. Right, the coffee. I had a big, huge, massive lunch. And I'm ready to play some video games. We're doing video games today, I know, what a surprise. I really like this game from yesterday. I finished it on the third difficulty. But there's a fourth difficulty, which was unlocked. So we're gonna try that out. And if it's too cancer, then we're gonna switch to Hades again. Whoop. And if I really, really like this game, even after this hardest difficulty playthrough, maybe we'll clean up some achievements and go for an all-achievements run. So, we're just gonna start. Just gonna start the game. Let's do a game capture. Instead of capturing the whole desktop. You don't need that garbage desktop I have. You don't need to steal my secrets. So, yeah. Game is on. Good. FYQD. So, do I continue or do I do a new game? What happens if I do continue? Revenge. A new game is revenge. So I gotta do hell. For those who wish to taste hell. Let's take a quick look on the ray tracing situation. I think we can go medium. Introduction. So when you beat the game, it just loops around itself in the same difficulty. But we want the higher difficulty, so... Starting a new data will override your current progress and skills? No! I don't want that. Oh, right. Introduction, hell. Carry over your skill from the beginning of the scene, yes. We want the achievements for maxing out the skills. Let's see how bullet spongy the enemies are in this difficulty. Right, there's a long cutscene. Take advantage to drink up.
Next up,
take a sip of coffee.
All throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with
look at those beautiful buttons on her shirt.
Explosions signal the beginning of the festivities. A total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show over the sea. The entire port, which is serving as the venue, has just lit up festively, complementing the beauty of the fireworks themselves. Display at unprecedented scale with over 30,000 fireworks to be set off over 3 minutes. Meanwhile, people have decorated their homes with flowers and lanterns.
Hello? Director Chen, what's the matter?
Shelia, sorry to disturb you while you're off. It's an urgent mission from HQ. Each team member has been assigned a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay.
On the previous playthrough, I had no idea what the fuck is going on with the story.
Satellites. Abnormal weather. It's possible that it could escalate into an unimaginable catastrophe.
Understood. I'll contact the closest airfield and head out immediately.
Shelia, we've confirmed the deployment of several military units to the scene. Be extremely careful.
Understood. I'll contact you again later.
Right.
Breaking news.
Nice shirt.
An abnormal weather event has been observed in the sky approximately 20 kilometers outside of the city. Due to these conditions, the fireworks show has been canceled. Please refrain from leaving your home or going outside.
Okay. So I'm an agent. There's a mission. I gotta go check. They didn't explain the thing where, I didn't catch it. Where there's a different time period combining with our time period. There are guys with guns and guys with swords and spears.
General Lin?
The top dog at SAI. They say that tech-wise, even we here at SRO can't hold a candle to his guys. So if they showed up, that means there must be more to the situation than it seems. I've locked in the flight coordinates. We'll be arriving at the designated airspace in 10 seconds. Follow your instructions and activate the warp drive. 3, 2, 1. Activate.
Hold. Not click, hold. Okay. Warp drive activated.
We've arrived in the target airspace. Sky is full of thick clouds, and we've got strong winds and lightning.
Everything
is fine at the moment. No issues. Begin preparations for descent.
I'm descending? Yeah, okay. Boom.
Jellia, what's wrong?
The windshield has been destroyed. I'm going to eject.
The windshield has been destroyed. You fucking crashed it. Liar. Take responsibility for your actions. Jeez, man.
I managed to escape the aircraft. I can see a massive black hole up ahead.
A black hole. Understood. I'll inform the other team.
Massive.
For now, find a safe place to descend.
Roger.
Massive cum hole in the sky.
Shelia, General Lin's vanguard has been spotted near the drop site. I'm sending Wakey away for backup. Go rendezvous with him. As for that black hole, we don't have enough info. We're counting on your intel. According to satellite intel, General Lin's unit has already
landed. So the objective of the game is to go into the cum hole. Okay, it wasn't too spongy. I don't lose that much health.
Shelia, this is Wake. I'm headed to your coordinates now. What's the situation?
I'm doing alright.
Okay, I'll contact you again later.
This game looks so good.
Shelia.
Damn.
Anomalies with a black hole.
It swallowed up a whole mountain. But apart from the rain,
can I block forever on this difficulty?
Bring it on. The theory of relativity. Greater than mass object.
Yep. Well, there's a white bar in the bottom left. It runs out. But it's very forgiving. It doesn't seem too bad, this difficulty. We can do this. Easy. Tab. Nice. Eat shit, dickhead. Oh yeah, give me damage during the cutscene, that's nice. Okay. I remember this spot, they have more health. Significantly more than the shotgun guys. Alright! I have all my weapons! Yay. Get fucked. Ow. Make sure everything is reloaded. Alright.
Shelia, you got several hostiles headed your way.
Roger.
Come on, get parried. Yes. Oh. Come on. Come on. F. I didn't see many finishers previous playthrough. Oh, hello. Nice.
The magnetic field is unstable.
Easy peasy.
You can't get a lock on your signal. Wake should be arriving in the vicinity. You're gonna have to rely on him.
Understood. I'm currently heading toward the black hole.
Let's gather up some resources. I know I'm gonna need them on the boss fights. They are very bullet spongy.
Okay. Report immediately if anything happens.
Ow. Fucking fuck. Hold, hold. I'm scared. Okay, nice.
Die!
Ow, too late. Hit or miss? I guess I never miss. Oh my god, he never misses too. Okay, okay, we got this. It's not that bad. I know how to video game. Not too bad. Shortcut? Maybe a speedrun skip? I should be able to wall run. Well, the game is gonna teach me how to wall run right here. The previous playthrough. Oh, hop. Hello, take it. Full. You should take it, boy. Sorry, what? No! Fuck. Gotta go all the way around again. Who's doing that? You? Yep. Didn't think so. This right here is the most tedious part of the game, this section. Which is very short. Which speaks really highly about the game. 16. How much upgrade materials do I have? Fucking 21. Wow. Let's get all the upgrades. Why not? So this is fully upgraded. Let's get the blade upgrades. Right. So this is fully upgraded. This is fully upgraded. All that's left is this. Okay, we can do this on this playthrough.
Director Chen, an airliner engulfed in flames just passed overhead.
According to the satellite data, that area is experiencing strong electromagnetic interference. Be careful.
The village is flooded, and there are high voltage lines still in the water. How do I get to the opposite?
To get the grapple?
Well, your power unit contains a particle wire ejection system. Give me a minute while I...
Oh, of course, particle wire ejection system. Just go to the grapple hook. Fancy ass. Smart ass. Nobody likes smart ass.
There are several enemy ships closing in.
Oh. The difficulty feels pretty much the same. Maybe the bosses are super spongy. Ow. Okay.
I'll handle it.
I remember over there. Yep. Come on, get it. Hello. Get the grapple points! Mom, the game doesn't want let me play! Destroy enemy ship? Okay. Can I play the video game now? Oh, right.
Surround!
Once you've landed,
break
you should be able to see General Lin's vanguard.
It's already broken. Any more?
Director Chen, there are just too many hostiles.
No problem. Wake will back you up.
Huh? Wake signal flare?
Yeah, they'll be focusing on the signal flare. Now is your chance.
Roger, I'll take care of this now.
Shelly, come on! What happened?
Yeah, this is the weird part. Suddenly sword guys coming in.
Director Chen, do you read me?
Oh, that's bad. Again. Okay. Let me just regen some health. I really wish I could grapple onto enemies. Awesome. Any more? Yep. No! What happened to the jump attack? I was out of juice. Out of stamina, I think. We go again. From the beginning. Come on, hit me. Not like that. Yeah. Hit me. Love the very sound. We done? Nope, not done. Shoot. Oh. Don't wanna die now. Shit.
Shelia. Spawn.
Director Chen, this is Shelia.
What happened?
I ended up in this strange space and was attacked by some kind of ancient soldiers.
Are you okay?
So weird, right? Yes. So random, lol.
They headed off toward the source of the signal flare. That's a strange phenomenon. I'll let...
Upgrades? Why not? Let's go with this. I like this one more. Hey. No, please. Yes, yes. Fuck. Wow. The sword thing attacking me there pulls me up. That's interesting. I bet there are some speedrun strats with this to get out of bounds. Okay. What now? Wall run. Nice. Ow. What if I do this? Do you see this on stream? No. You can see the Steam overlay. Because of game capture? You can see my mouse. Okay. Ow. blowing up my bridge, dickheads. How do I have 20 bullets in one magazine? That is less. It was then. Let's go, monkey.
How's Wake doing?
Wake's moving in on General Lynn's vanguard. Rendezvous with him at the temple just outside your area.
I remember this part. Shotgun for this part. Let's get a shotty out. Oh, dropped a grenade. Ooh, ooh. I'm fucking out of here. Right the fuck off. Can't see shit. I have the feeling that these bullets are like heat seeking. They will find their destination. No aiming required.
Message for Barbara. Let me know if you spot a girl with a ponytail.
Roger ponytail that. Spotted. All clear here. Over.
Hello. Care to shoot me? Yes, get fucked. Wait, shoot me in the face! Okay.
An electromagnetic pulse wave is expected to hit. Be ready for it.
Roger.
We over? We won. We've won. Again. Oh, oh. Chill. Hit me? Not like that. Ow! Piece of shit hitbox. Oh. Woo! Too risky. Charging exo unit. Alright. It's fuck bitches.
How's the situation? Everything okay?
No problems here. Where's the next target?
There's a road just outside the temple. In the back. Head that way.
Oh, I got more upgrades. Yeah, why not? So I need like 2, 3, whatever more. 1, 2, 4. I can get it. Oh, first boss. Let's go. First boss for a second time.
Beat me and I'll tell you.
No. That's a lot of damage. I'm gonna need some flex tape.
Beat me and I'll
Who
tell
are you.
You sound confident.
Come on, eat shit, dickhead. Where are you at? Ow. Too late.
Did you really think you could win like that?
This health bar is so big.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened? Fuck me. Fuck me. I should charge the blade less. I shouldn't have charged her. Oh my god. Yeah, the bosses are painful. The bosses are painful. Ooh, shit.
Did you really think you could win? Like that? Don't bother guarding.
Hello? AI? Get fucked, asshole. Sword and the gun almost at the same time. Speedrun sweats, anyone? I am firing with the gun, right? Yeah. Wow. Insane speedrun sweats.
Behind you.
Easy! Just spam the fuck out of him.
Woo! Time's up, that's all! Meet me at Trancon Pavilion in 1 hour.
Shelia, there's a hurricane closing in. Evacuate the area.
Do I have a secure route?
You actually should be able to see a mountain from behind the temple.
Ammo?
Head there.
What? That's lame. Come on. Fuck. Okay. Oh, right. We go fast here.
Run. Don't look back. Over the cliff.
Gotta go fast.
Can you see the mountain? We're almost there. Don't give up now.
Look at this long grapple. Look at it. Whee!
Shelia. What's the situation?
I'm okay. There are several enemy ships heading toward the black hole.
We'll rethink the plan. Take a rest for now.
First mission clear. This is the stealth one, right? There's an achievement for it.
Shelly, according to the sensors, the black hole is generating a stream of unstable pulse waves. You won't be able to use your exo unit or weapons.
What do I do?
I'm looking at the achievements. Assassinate 14 people without being spotted by the enemy in the surrounded infiltration mission. Just looking at some more achievements. Okay. Rocket punch. So I need to assassinate 14 people without being spotted. I don't think I was spotted last time. Let's count the people I assassinate. That's one. One people.
The satellites have confirmed several hostiles nearby.
Oh, I skipped a few people last time I played.
If you get spotted, it's all over.
I just want to go home.
So let's kill everyone now. No skipping people. That's two. Oh! Don't get spotted! That's three. Three people down.
A patrolling enemy vehicle is closing in.
I'm hiding.
Don't get lit up. The enemy vehicle is gone. Keep moving.
Right. Three people down. This is number four. Four. Ten more.
Boss said to keep watch.
Five and six.
There ain't nobody here.
You're done. I'll take over. You get some rest.
So sleepy. I'm gonna go take a nap. Good luck.
Incredible voice acting. I think this was a Game of the Year contender for voice acting, right? Right? This level of voice acting is unheard of. So that was 5, and this is 6. Six people down. 8 more.
Shelia, go out through that field ahead of you.
Okay. Okay, I did 5. No. No detection. Fuck. 7. Hello, number 8.
When's this rain gonna stop?
And you, sir, are number 9. Number 9. No. Not detected. I wasn't detected. Number 9. Little bitch.
Enemy vehicle closing in. Hide in the shadows of the rocks to your right.
Shit.
Stay completely hidden. Don't let them spot you.
I'm hidden. Whoa.
Okay, keep moving.
So I got 9 people. Shit. Number 10. Get over here. 4 more. 11. Anyone else? Hey, look at that. Get rich. What did I just do? There's an achievement. Acquire 20. Okay. I think I need 3 more assassination targets. Let's go with the upgrades. Okay, 2 more. Hey, hello.
Got so cold all of a sudden. Go get some wood. Start a bond. Can't leave without the boss.
No, 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 no. This is bad. Hmm. I gotta kill all 3 of them. Can you maybe break it up? Shit. Come on, stop gathering. There's nothing I can do. Oh. Oh? Nothing I can do here. Oh, this is the sit down and wait part of the game, right? Oh, whoa, 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 chill. I'm sorry, buddy. You're not gonna go home today. You will never see your home again, Sag. Number 12. Ooh. Choked him out. Come on, 2 more. Break it up, people. Fuck. Are they breaking? No. 2 more. Hey, upgrade material. Upgrade? Rocket punch! After upgrade, damage is increased by 40 in area. And damage area is created. Wow, that's awesome. Two more people? Can you give it to me, video game?
Shelia, several hostiles confirmed on the second floor. Don't get spotted.
When's the next guy coming, anyway?
That's one. Oh, that's 2. That's it. Shit, there's a guy behind me. No. No spotties. Do not spot. Do not spot me.
When's this break gonna stop?
Shh. Yikes. Yay, that's the achievement. None shall survive. The achievement popped. Alright, fuck it.
Director Chen, I've moved away from the enemy patrol area.
The next pulse wave is coming. Brace your...
Right on time. So there was only one guy extra I could kill. I killed everybody without being detected. There was only one extra.
Shelly, are you okay?
really tight achievement. Hello?
Good, but be careful. They don't know what you're planning.
I'm spamming E and left click at the same time. Oh. 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 Get away. Get away! Ooh. You wanna go again? There's another achievement to fully upgrade the rocket punch. So that's done. Let's use it. Wowie. Again? Wow, all the way across the map. That was so much damage. I hate the archers. I hate you! Get the fuck away. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Get fucked, buddy.
I hope this is the right way. I have to figure out a way to go up. This isn't the way.
It is though. This is so the way. Upgrade material here. So the game leads me here. There was a marker here. Right over here, there was a marker. But the actual way is over here. You see the game? I hate it when games do that to you. When games lie to you. I wonder what the speedrun looks like of this game. Who's next on the chopping block?
Eat a grenade!
How about you eat my dick? Hello?
Eat a grenade.
Not interested, thank you. Shit. What? I died and then I punched. That's a good stretch. Hello? Where am I going? That was stupid of me. I deserve this one. Let's charge up the blade. Charge up the Falcon Punch. Suck my ass. Did my ammo get refilled when I died? That's interesting. Dude, die. Ow, 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 hello. Oh, holy. Make a run for it. 3, 2. Wait. Little skill break. And that's it. Fully upgraded. Nice. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Go. Wait. Okay, this time for real. Okay. For real. 3, 2, let's go. Ow. Okay, game.
I should be safe for now.
You've still got company. Watch out for recon jets up above.
Roger.
I'm here.
Don't let them know.
Come on, man. Anymore? Can I get on the floor, please? Game? Hello? Yes.
Director Chen, I've left the... Where's the next target?
Go through the restaurant 200 meters ahead and you'll find a river. Cross that river and the road...
Who did that? Who did that? Oh, come on. Where are you? Little shit, Timmy? Bam. Anyone else? Bam. I can do this all day. Oh. I got shot once. I lost half my health. I see you. Come on, people. Oof. Come. Come. Again. Ow! Ow! The fuck was that? Who threw that? Are you okay, buddy? Oh! Are you okay? Eat shit. You too. Get better aim, scrub. You too will be judged. Let's go. You're not getting away from me. What is happening? Ooh, too many people. Too many people.
Bring it on.
Hey, hello. Holy. Collision? Sick soundtrack. Oh, hello. No, stop. I went too far. Yikes. see a grenade. I run. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Just like that, huh?
Shelia, the satellites can't confirm your coordinates. Where are you?
I'm in a reed field.
Just past the reed field is Fengju Bridge. Head somewhere from which you
can. Alright.
Roger.
Big section. Every game has to have a big section. As we all know. Big section is a must in every video game. Owie! I have a grapple hook that's a million miles long using magnetic fields or some shit. There's futuristic guns and skills, and I'm fighting with the sword. But this is the most unrealistic part of the game. Having wild boars actually attack you. This is too far. This is beyond of my suspension of disbelief. I can't even. Holy! What? Talk about speedrun strats, what the fuck was that? I'm out of bounds.
Director Chen, I've checked Fengju Bridge.
Can I get in bounds, please?
Sounds like something's going on up ahead. Be careful.
What? Restart from checkpoint? Okay. Can I progress? Yes. Whew! Ow. Again? No. Who else? No. I hear people, but I can't see them. Oh, hello. An achievement called Invulnerable, I think. Hey! Game. I really want to check the achievement, but I can't. What did I get? Activate counter 100 times. Nice. Oh, the texture is fucked. Any water textures? Oh, this is a boss arena, right? I think it is. Yep, boss. Now I have the shotgun. Okay, it doesn't work on him. He doesn't stagger. Oh! Wow, but look at the damage. He doesn't stagger. That's a problem. Problem, big problem. Let's try a full Falcon Punch. Oof. No, no. Ah, get out, get out, get out. Get the fuck out. Scared. Get fucked, boy. Phase two. Yep, yep. Phase two, nodders. I don't think I can counter. Falcon Punch! Okay, 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 okay. Chill. Chill. He's about to spawn extra mobs. What? One attack from full to dead? What happened there? Why? Let's throw it up on some punches. Ow. Let's not talk about it. Again. I'm sorry. Why am I dead? Why am I dead? Oh, here are the mobs. Another one done. Let's go. I need to kill 5 vehicles in this mission for an achievement. Destroy 5 enemy vehicles with missiles during the car chase. I also need to defeat 20 enemies using a flame type weapon or skill, so it's basically the Falcon Punch only. What else is there? Hey, Mr. Bad Guy, how you doing? Car, you ass. Dude, you're wrecking my car. Watch out, dude, I just had it polished. Come on.
I'll drop the vehicle in the empty lot up ahead. Contact
no respect on this guy. Oh,
wait,
his fire skills.
Okay?
The vehicle's been delivered.
And fire.
But the barrage is dangerous. I'm retreating temporarily.
Got it. Thank you.
Gotta remember. Use fire skills. Ow! Bitch.
Shelia, I've sent Wake on ahead to the black hole. According to satellite data, wind speed is increasing rapidly. Be careful.
Roger that,
I'm dead. I'm dead. So satisfying to use, I love it. Sniperinos. You can get fucked by my fire.
Shelia, where are you? Okay, now take this path left. You'll find the vehicle.
Again. No, run. Charge. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Run. Charge. I hope this counts as a fire skill. Like, they don't die from the burn damage, they die from the skill itself. I hope it's not only burn damage of the achievement. Oh. I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Progress.
So that's the vehicle. First, I have to get rid of these guys.
I'm gonna get this bitch.
Now, we need to destroy 5 vehicles during the car chase. If I don't get it now, I'll do it on a mission repeat on probably like the easiest difficulty just to farm the achievements. Okay, 5 vehicles.
Okay, move along the river, climb to the mountain. Past that, there's a tunnel under construction. Can't get confirmation.
I think I got 4 last time.
Close to the black hole.
Look at the little tiny rabbit on the dashboard.
I'm being pursued by enemy tanks.
The vehicle is equipped with mobile turrets. You to destroy the enemy.
Come on, that's one. Move, move, move. That's one. Soundtrack. I'm accelerating. Come on, car. It's because of that idiot in the chopper. Fucking wrecked my engine. Calling us a friend. Okay. More cars. Oh, hello. I'm clicking. That's two. Three now. Number three. I'm low health as fuck and I'm dead. I hope it's not the whole car chase again. I really hope. It's the whole car chase again. Pain.
Vehicles equipped with mobile turrets. Use them to destroy the enemy.
Pain. One car. Got one. Maybe the game counts between checkpoints. Although, otherwise, what's the point of having an achievement? I know there's one behind me, that's two. Or the one behind. I know there's one behind. Fuck! It despawned? It despawns? Fuck you, game. What? Where did the car go? Where did the car go? Car go. Man, F. Fuck this. I'll do it on the easiest difficulty later.
The tunnel is 200 meters up ahead. The internal floor plan is complicated. Watch out for falling rocks, too.
Hey! You got the achievement. I got it? Bullseye, destroy 5 enemy. Yo, I got it. Nice. Okay. So I don't have to repeat. Stupid car mission. This car only has one wiper.
Or
the windshield.
Keep moving forward.
Kinda triggers me, not gonna lie. So triggered. Why only one? It looks weird. It was wrong.
Oh no, the road!
Bam.
Shelby, get out of there now.
So this is the part where they took inspiration from the best From Software game, of course. Ninja Blade. Where you fight on a plane.
Shelly, what's going on?
Wow, oh my god.
I'm okay.
Okay. I guess.
Shelly, what's going on? Respond.
I'm okay. I'm on the wing of a plane that was sucked into the black hole.
Are you okay?
General Lynn's soldiers have been chasing me.
I'm checking your location via satellite. You're almost at the black hole.
I got an achievement for killing strength.
Be prepared for the worst.
I defeated 150 enemies using any skill. We're gonna burn. We're gonna burn. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Damage during cutscene.
Cover me.
What?
Dr. Chen, the plane's engines are all shot. This won't hold for long.
There's another plane behind. Jump over to that one.
How comfortable. What are the odds? Use your fucking grapple, ninja. Wow. I think this is the last mission. I think. Oh, right. Double boss fight. Let's use the best strat in the game. Fire. Nice. Can I get some ammo, please? Secrets? No, invisible wall. I guess finding all the invisible wall counts as a secret, right? Like any game. There's a special transparent trophy associated with all of the hidden walls in any video game. That's a thing that exists. Come on. Come on! Yikes! Jesus!
You should be able to get up there with a grapple.
Grapple? I'm sensing combat. Yep. Didn't I kill 20 enemies with fire already? Checking achievements, sorry? Sorry? What? Sorry? What? Sorry? Hello? Defeat 20 enemies using flame type weapons or skills? No. Still unlocked. Still locked. I'm sorry. What do you have to say for yourself? Ooh, he's strong. He's strong. OP. Nice. Garapel. I'm sensing combat arena.
I have to watch out.
No, no combat. How was that not a combat arena? Cut content? Oh, get over here. Get over here! Actually, it's the opposite of get over here. Okay. More? Okay, 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 sorry. Fuck. Fuck. Mommy? Sorry. What? Sorry. Fuck. I wish I could track the achievements. Hey, I got it! We can fight normally now. New strat, lure him away from the corner, focus on the big guy only, and then the archers. Easy. Okay. Don't go for the archers. Just focus on the guy. Okay, now we can dance. Okay, 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 shit. hate him. These guys suck. Oh, hello. Farm achievements of killing enemies with guns. With all of the guns. Get over here. What do I gotta do next? Defeat 150 enemies using your assault rifle. We're going for that. Hey. We're gonna go for the assault rifle achievement.
Shelia, I've detected a jamming signal from a nearby building. What's your current position?
There are a lot of rocks floating around. I'm still being sucked into the black hole.
Okay, still no contact from Wake. I'll let you know if anything changes.
Black suck hole? Being sucked into the cum hole? Oh god, oh god! Get up, get up! Nice! Nice save. What? Ugh. No. Do not fall off the edge of the map. Do not do it. Don't do it. Some ammo right now. Yep. Oh, what are you doing? Final boss arena? Final boss time?
Director Chen, I've arrived at the plaza.
Wow, really?
I can see a wooden structure.
You explain that to me now? What? Dude.
That'll be Shen Kong Pavilion. That's also where the jamming signal originated. Check it out immediately.
Roger. Heading there now.
Cool. Let's go. hardest difficulty, by the way. Is it game, is it life? Let's get as much ammo as we can before the final boss. I like how I could develop strats using all of the game knowledge I got in the previous playthrough. Hello? Go up. That's cool. Very cool.
Finally made. But you're too late. Once I finish pouring this primordial flood over Earth, the black hole will change the world.
So this plan of yours is supposed to change the world? Bullshit.
Just try and stop me.
Just try and stop me.
Watch me, bitch. Oh. Just spam E and left click. Just do it.
Behind you.
Ow.
You're wide open.
You're wide dead. I don't remember if the next boss has two phases or not. Snakey snake. I think it has two phases right now. Damn. Let's go! Okay. It's happening pretty fast. Like, he doesn't have a ton of health. I can